Hey everybody, this is Key with Messy Desk. So I'm about to start my Pinterest challenge for this week, which will also include my Monday Stash Buster challenge for this week, which is to use our stash of die cuts. So I'm going to use these two wine bottles and go ahead and start altering them. I've already peeled off some of the labels. I'm not going to peel off the rest because I plan to cover them, so they should be fine. Anyway, so I'm going to go ahead and get started, and I will let you watch me work. Hey everybody, so I have finished my Altar wine bottles. Let me see if I can get you in focus here. So what I did was I took Folk Art acrylic paint and painted the two bottles, one's black and one's purple. And then I took Epsom salt and Mod Podge and covered the bottom, the base of the bottles in Epsom salt. And then I wrapped the bottles with gold wire. And then I took, what do you call those stones? The stones that you put like inside a fish tank, I took those and formed the two grape bunches. And then I used gold wire to form the stem and then glued the leaves on the back of those, and then I glued those to the bottles. And then I used my cherry limb butterfly dye to create the butterflies with Kane Company's Ancestry.com paper. Glued those onto one of the stones and then glued the stone to the bottle. And then last but not least, I added the jewel to the top of the bottles, and they are done. So I hope you enjoyed watching. I liked how this turned out, and it's pretty cool because I got to meet two challenges with it. That's my Pinterest for this week and the Monday Stash Buster to use the dyes. So this is Key. Thanks for watching, and this is my messy desk.